Assalamu alaikum, my name is Laudin. I read in class 6 in the Rise Education Academy. Today my presentation topic is unicellular and multicellular organism. Zaban tasta pa unicellular aw pa multicellular organism bane presentation durkom. Number first de zam sa unicellular organism. Organism which are made up of a single cell are called unicellular organism. Haga organism che kam zam sara de yo cell na sazi aga tamun unicellular organism wow. We cannot see them without microscope. Da among the microscope na baghair nushi lidale. Like example, amoeba, paramecium, euglena and chlamydomonas are the example of unicellular organism. And the diagrams among sara da de like the euglena da da de, the chlamydomonas da and the amoeba da da. Number second is among sara multicellular organism. Those organism which are made up of many cell are called multicellular organism. Haga organism che kam zamang sara da der cell na sazi age tamang multicellular organism wo. We can see it without microscope. Da bang da microscope na baghair shuli dele. Example human cow snake. Mangata che kam jandar khari aga tol multicellular organism di. Thank you.